Hi, my name is Andrew Talovich, and I'm a member of the Windows Servicing and Delivery team at Microsoft. Welcome to the Windows 11 release notes for October 2025. With this month's update, we start the gradual rollout of improvements to the Notification Center, File Explorer, and Windows Share. AI actions in File Explorer enable you to quickly edit images or summarize documents from the File Explorer window. You can now move the hardware indicators for brightness, volume, airplane mode, and virtual desktop to different positions on your screen. You can pin your favorite apps in the Windows Share window to quickly access them when you need them. And you can now access Notification Center features from your secondary monitor. Whether you are running Windows 11 version 24H2 or 25H2, you'll find these improvements on your device now or gradually in the coming weeks. Now, onto our Windows 11 tip of the month. The snipping tool in Windows 11 has continued to evolve. What once was a basic screen capture app is now a feature-rich productivity tool. For example, you can now extract text from screenshots using Optical Character Recognition, or OCR. After you capture the screen, select Text Actions, copy all text, then use the shortcut Control plus V and paste the text into the application of your choice. Also, under Text Actions is an option for Quick Redact. Use this feature to redact sensitive information like emails or phone numbers before sharing screenshots. If there's additional information you'd like to redact before sharing, highlight that text with your mouse, then use the Control plus R shortcut. This will apply the black redaction box over the text you selected. Change your mind? Use the Control plus Z shortcut to undo. Want to add more to your image or call attention to something in it? In addition to pen, highlighter, and eraser options, you can add shapes or even emojis without opening another app. You can also save, copy, or share the screenshot with recent contacts or via apps on your device, or do a visual search with Bing to find similar images on the web. The snipping tool can also record video, making it useful for tutorials, bug reports, or quick walkthroughs. Just open the tool, select the video camera icon, then select the new icon to set your desired recording area before hitting start to begin the recording. Are there any Windows 11 features that you'd like to know more about? Send us feedback via this month's release notes page or leave a comment on this video on YouTube. You can find many more great tips on our Windows Community YouTube channel at aka.ms/Windows Community on YouTube. That's it for this month. Thanks for watching.